What are you drinking? Cherry Frost Gatorade. Oh my god, girlfriend. Dude, I was craving it. I was craving a Gatorade, like an actual drink Gatorade.
Okay, I'm back.
Did you see my text message?
Did he tell you or like what happened?
He did tell me.
What did he tell you?
I asked him and he was like, he's like, yeah, I do, and then yeah, I don't. So I'm like, well, which one is it? And like he opened it and I told him you, I feel like we should FaceTime and talk more about it.
But you can't like sit there and like constantly beg the dude if the homeboy is not really wanting to talk to you. It's like,
I don't know what to do.
Well,
because tomorrow he said that he's gonna pick me up, so I don't know if that's still planning. So, I don't know. Who's on here?
Be like...
No.
Be like, oh my god. This is why you don't tell your parents where you're actually going. Because then they look at you like, oh, but why did he leave? Like, you know what I mean? Like, you can't just keep bringing dunes around your parents like that. And me personally,
wait, call me on FaceTime. I need to tell you something right now.
On my way.